In 1982, Ridley Scott and Harrison Ford teamed up to make the classic film Blade Runner. But somewhere, in another reality, Howard Hawks and Humphrey Bogart produced The Adventures of Rick Deckard.
And Garfield, get me one of those cherry cheese danishes too, please, will ya? Oh, hi, Deck. Watch your step. Tyrell's body is right over here. Thought you might want to have a look. It's not pretty. His skull was crushed.
How'd he do it? How'd Roy get past security?
Looks like he had help. Take a look at this. Surveillance camera from his study.
Egypt of King Seven. Checkmate, I think.
Having quite a brainstorm, Sebastian. Milk and cookies keeping you awake? Let's discuss this. You'd better come up.
Sebastian? That's who the old man Chu was talking about. He's the one that would have had access to Tyrell.
Dr. Tyrell, I brought a friend.
I'm surprised you didn't come here sooner.
It's not an easy thing to meet your maker.
And what can he do for you?
Can the maker repair what he makes?
Would you like to be modified?
I had in mind something a little more radical.
Well, what seems to be the problem?
Death.
Death. Well, I'm afraid that's a little out of my jurisdiction.
I want more life, Father.
Time travel with us to 1948 to celebrate a film the way it never happened with a live radio drama, The Adventures of Rick Deckard, premiering Thursday, June 22nd at 7 p.m. Pacific, 10 p.m. Eastern, with an encore performance Sunday, June 25th at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern, on the 35th anniversary of the release of the film, only on Krypton Radio.